You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The sword and shield is a close-range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging, which is great for beginners. That's not our target. We've got to stay focused on what's important. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. Chance. These shrubs are the perfect place to hide.
Thank you.
retreat to its nest to recuperate.